Good morning, students of class 10. Welcome back to the classes. Now let's continue our lesson in history, the making of the global world. And we have reached 3.2, post-war recovery. Post means after the war, recovery. What type of recovery was made? Was it easy or was it difficult? Let's continue our lesson. There are 7 points. We'll go through one by one. Now here, let me read out number 1 point and explain. Post-war economic recovery proved difficult for Britain, which was the world's leading economy in the pre-war period. Before the war started in 1914, Britain was the leading economy in the world. They were the richest country. But after the war, Britain found it very difficult to recover. Economic recovery proved difficult for Britain. Why was it so? What was the reason? During the war, Britain was busy with war. They were busy fighting, busy with war. And in their home country, in their country or in England, producing war materials. They were producing war materials, all kinds of machineries, all kinds of weapons. They were busy. Number 3, at that moment, India and Japan were manufacturing clothes, boots, war materials like tents, uniforms. They were given permission to produce these things so that they could supply to the British Army, colonial government. So you can see that industries had developed in India and Japan. India and Japan were given the permission to produce war materials, not weapons, but dresses, uniforms, bandages, boots, bags, and the caps. So, industries have developed in India and Japan. So, there was an opportunity for India to produce these materials, set up industries in India. After the war, Britain found it difficult to recapture its earlier position of dominance in the Indian market. In the Indian market, previously before the war, their products, especially cotton mill clothes, flooded the market and they have dominated the Indian market. But after the war, now Indian industrialists also started producing clothes, cotton clothes. Actually, they prepared those clothes for the army, colonial government's army. But after the war, these Indian industrialists started producing the products for the market. And Britain found it very difficult to recapture the market of its earlier position of dominance in the Indian market. They find it very difficult. So, number 5, Britain was burdened. Not only that, they find it very difficult to recapture the market, not only in India, all over the world. They were burdened with huge external debts. Burdened, loaded, overloaded with huge external debts. External means from outside they have borrowed money and materials and war materials like weapons, guns and so on. Use external debts. Debt means, you can see that in Hindi it is called karz mein dube hue the. External debts. As they borrowed liberally. Liberally means freely from USA, America. During the wartime, they borrowed money and materials from America. Now after the war, they had to pay. So they were overburdened with external debts. And one side they had huge debts. They had to pay America. On the other hand, their market, they lost the market. War led to increase in demand. During the war, there was a demand for war materials. There was, the production was going on, and in their industries in England, production and employment, there was an increase in employment. People got jobs to work in factories, especially the women's were working in the industries we have talked in our previous class. While the men were at war, the industries, the women were producing war materials, or they were working in the industries. Now we are coming at the last. After the war, when the war was over, British workers were out of jobs. British workers were out of jobs. They were not allowed to work now. They were out of jobs, and there was uncertainty of work. So there was uncertainty of work, and they were left. They had to leave the industries, and since the British government could not pay them, as they were hugely, they had a huge external debt from America, and even their markets, they lost the market, and the government could not pay them, so the workers were removed. So there was loss of jobs and uncertainty about the work. So they find it very, very difficult. That is the post-war scenario. After the war, this is the scene. We can see that post-war recovery find it, it was very difficult for Britain to recover. Now what happened? So in our next class, we'll continue this lesson. More are there. So you go through this, you read the book. The topic I've given you, the making of a global world. Here 3.2 we're talking about post-war recovery. You go through that, you can understand there also, but become more clear if you go there and listen carefully. You make a habit of going through the online portal every day. Many of the students, they are not going through it, they are missing it. So they are missing the lessons. Even if you read the book, many things you cannot understand. You find it quite difficult. There are other things that you must learn. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you for watching the video. So that's all for today.